Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst Onatari, and from... military base. I don't know which military base is that. Well, this Golgotha, I don't think we've been there. There's this bridge I was wondering about. Sierra Army Depot. Could be some much needed goodies over there. Yeah, I think we'll head to Golgotha. The stables is where we found Myron. Golgotha and this bridge, and we'll check out the Sierra Army Depot. Just to encounter a caravan, sure. Greetings. Oh, they're gonna want this put away. Howdy. Well, you certainly don't have much. How much are these? Okay. Okay. Sounds good to me. Too bad they don't have any stim packs. We could use some. Yeah, just so I can get rid of some of this miscellaneous stuff. Oh. The stuff's too heavy. Damn it. Damn it all to hell. Let's put... try 3, 297. I'll have to settle for this. Oh, Goris. Let's take this thing. We might need that for something. I think someone else might have one, but I'm not sure, so let's, you know. We have another wrench we could sell. Or tool, rather. I've never seen them break, so, and I think, someone else has one or two of them as well, so... Oh, they have any more of this? Wait. Oh, they do. You have jet instead. 99. 198, good enough. Wasn't really worth stopping that much, but we got rid of some miscellaneous stuff, that's good. That's it for now, man. Onward to Golgotha. Oh, another encounter. A swarm of mantis, sure. They buy the car again? Yeah, they hang out by the car. Oh, I forgot to put my gun back. At least we're not in combat. Like you stand a chance. Bunch of dumb insects. If I can't one-shot kill those things, Goris is gonna need a vacation. No one else is bothering to attack them, these things. Yeah, come closer, thank you. So I can shoot you more effectively. He's telling the mantis if Regalia's mother didn't see you do that. I don't know if they have a queen mother or what. Well, they're like the mother ripped the head off the father, so I don't know. Two shots to kill one. Hmm. These things. 30. 38 points. I'm a nimble little shit, ain't I? Hope you aren't making a career out of this. I think of mantis insect things as having careers. Generally speaking. Oh, is this not actually it? Because we're just like near it or something? There we go. Before you is a dreary plain spotted with graves. Bloodied poles jut from the earth with the remains of dead bodies tied to them. True. A stake appears to have a person impaled on top. What kind of outfits are these people wearing? Almost look like vault dweller colors, don't they? John Doe? It's the funny grave markers. I love that. The grave marker reads Jughead, King of Queen Archie's World. That one has a human skull placed on top. This one doesn't have anything. This empty stakes look ready for an unwilling victim. Do all the graves have... Here lives our beloved son Richard Wright. You'll never be forgotten. Don't we want to unearth... Wasn't there some kind of mystery with the rights in New... Was it New Reno? Yeah. Is that a special flower? This says beautiful flower. How can a flower weigh a pound? Alright, nothing happens. Trammell Roy Isaac. Here lies one of the hardest working men in this business, animator extraordinaire, I think. R.A.P. T-Ray. T-Ray. Alright. So they named Trammell Ray. They named T-Ray, the guy who steals the car, as a. They named her after this. Well, they named T-Ray after this real. Developer. I guess these are the most part the developers here. There are no markings on this grave. Well, the grave, it doesn't just say there's no markings. The grave marker actually reads, there are no markings on this grave marker. When you think about it. I was somebody who is no business of yours. Zeb, still older than dirt. I love stuff like this. Jerry, Gary Plantner killed for not making more Vault Citizen models. These look like they might be Vault Dwellers, I'm thinking. Tim Kaine. Founder, lover, fighter, programmer. Excellent. They gotta actually have a tombstone for Tim Kaine here. She always said her feet were killing her, but nobody believed her. The name on the headstone has been scratched out. Maybe animal bones? The name and date on this headstone have been worn off by the weather. On the 22nd of June, Jonathan Fiddle went out of tune. The lovely bones. There were two... Christopher Michael Holland, a.k.a. Chris Holland, a.k.a. Chris. There are 2.5 reasons to read this headstone. Normally, we expect those reasons to be listed. What's those? This wooden sign points towards New Reno and Hell. You suspect the directions are reversed. Is there anything here? Is there, a building of any kind? No. Yeah, I'm gonna look at all these guys. Hope you don't mind. Here lies the body of our Anna, done to death by a banana. It wasn't the fruit that laid her low, but the skin of the thing that made her go. David Hindy, the loudest among the dead. May he rest in peace, quietly. Here lies Sam Pritchard. He talks so much, too much, so we gave him a second mouth. That was nice. Here lies Anne Mann, who lived an old maid but died an old man. December 8th, 1767. Born 1903, died 1942. Looked up the elevator shaft to see if the car was on the way down. It was. Eileen Sa. Went to W&M Law School. Now it's Eileen Sue. Eileen Sue. Here lies Butch. We planted him raw. He was quick on the trigger, but slow on the draw. Love it. The children of Israel wanted bread, and the Lord sent them manna. Old Clerk Wallace wanted a wife, and the devil sent him Anna. There's a lot right here. T.D. Hamilton. Here, spelled wrong, lies a Stanko that should have been dead a long time ago. Rest in hell, bitch. Someone's ex? Rob... Giampa liked his life like he liked his women. Fast, cheap, and easy. Sarah Smart, orator, author, professor, D. Amicitia? That means. Here lies Donnie Cornwell, good and dead, in an extra large coffin to fit his extra large head. Brahmin Wrangler. Who was fatally burned March 21st, 1870 by the explosion of a lamp filled with R.E. Danford's non-explosive burning fluid. Ironically named. Here lies the dumbest son of a bitch ever to set foot in Reno. No name, just... Robert Diukos died 9/24/96. Ray Mazuka, summer 98, another one of the dev team. Thomas French died while trying to master the flying guillotine. Here lies Scott Everts, late for work, late for life. Here lies Ezekiel Akel, age 102, the good die young. Guess he wasn't good. Scott Rodenheiser, built 3D heads. Yeah, see, it's all the development team. Mostly. Ed Hyland, he told the world to suck it. Nick Kesting. There's a small bucket of round copper slugs on top. Dennis Presnell. We can almost hear him now. You call that a funeral? That sucked. You guys are assholes. I'm never dying again. Blah, blah, blah. Scratch below it says, God rest, crying D. Should have kept on the patch. Under the sod and under the trees lies the body of Jonathan Pease. He is not here. There's only the pod. Pease shelled out and went to God. William Liebus. Santa San Paolo. Why not just kill yourself and save someone else the hassle? I looked at this one several times. Yeah. R.I.P. Dog Scully Finch. Date does not matter. Killed for smoking in the French market. Lost. Last words. Donkey punches to ya. Donkey punches to ya. John Doe. Colin McComb. Another pointless life. Definitely the dev team here. Here's Johnny Yeast, pardon me for not rising. Leonard Bryarski, exile from Vault City. Dev team, again. Names that some of us will recognize. Scott Campbell, not the soup. Amy Presnell. R.I.P. Casey Donahue died 8/6/98, killed by mutated, ill-tempered sea bass. In memory of little Chris Wood, here lies one wood enclosed in wood, one wood within another. The outer wood is very good, though we cannot praise the other. Here lies the body of Jonathan Blake, stepped on the gas instead of the brake. John Dealey. You see a cross. It says trash. Oh, it says trash and it has a... like you get something from it. It's a cross. You think we can dig some of these graves up, but nothing happens. Oh, I found a trap on the grave. I disarmed the trap. I still can't do anything? Wait. Can I pick a lock? That's weird. So I can disarm a trap on a grave. So it's just like a landmine or something, I guess? Jay Potato Feet Nelson, sorry. Musician, passed on at the age of 104 during a drum solo. Can you imagine that? Killed by drum solo? Alright. I'm gonna try to dig that up. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. Everything else... There's a few ways out. Alright. I guess that's it for this place. Is this... That's nothing. Alright. Hopefully I'm not missing something. I don't know. Let's check out this bridge. A band of ruffians led by a Morton brother. Sure. Yeah, that just got me started. Okay. So we are surrounded. Agile thug, 45 hit points. With a pistol. There's Toad Morton, 60 hit points. This one's got a flamethrower. Okay, go for that one. That one's got a pistol. Oh, it's got a shotgun, 50. Everything's still working well enough to take you out. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Ow. Nice. No flamethrowing going on here. Oh, he's dead? Morton brother was killed already. Nice. What you doing in my hood? You're on the wrong side of the tracks, fella. Agile thug was killed. Lenny hit for 39 hit points. Wow. What short work we made of these people. Oh crap, Lenny. Alright, hit this guy. Alright, Lenny's gonna need some help. Get off our turf. How's Lenny doing? He's okay enough. I move to the side a little bit so I don't hit him. And then shoot this guy. Lucky shot that time. He's using stim packs. Good idea, Lenny. Oh, he's dead. H&K's. All right, training. And the flowers are a pound, you know. Looked at him. Damn it. I think that's 10 pounds. Didn't I just give him that? It didn't take? Or did I ever give him the gack? Oh, the gack's there. Okay, I want to give him this. You, take that. Sure, he has plenty left, just curious. Yeah. Oh, really? He's almost full. Oh, I don't want to trade. So I wonder which Morton brother was that again? 485 experience. It just says Morton brother. Doesn't say which one. Unknown. Alright, so other than... I mean, I'm okay. Lenny's hurt. What about Vic? It's okay enough. Silic is completely fine. Goris is good enough. Lenny, though... points. Failing. Oh, Dr. Bag ran out. Tired. How's he doing now? 39. Wasn't. Do you have another doctor bag? That would lighten his load as well. He does. I'll take that off him. I think they're 10 pounds each, these things. Pretty heavy damn bags. Gotta say so myself. And I do. 5 pounds. Alright. Seven hit points. There's now daylight. Failing, how are we doing? I wanna use my skill up. 4 hit points. Too tired now, okay. Okay. Back to the bridge. This is the bridge that had the Grim Reaper. I'm moving really slow. Okay. Didn't realize it was the same bridge. Sierra Army Depot. Here we are. Next episode, guys, let me just wait until I cannot rest. Oh, it's just dark over here. We'll have to deal with the nighttime, I guess. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we investigate the Sierra Army Depot. I think for real this time. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.